Learning outcome. By the end of this lesson, you are expected to identify the different parts of a Chinese syllable, the initial, the final, and the tone. 欢迎来到我们的汉语课堂。Welcome to our Chinese class. 今天我们来学习汉语拼音。Today, we shall learn about Chinese pinyin. 汉语拼音对学习汉字的发音有帮助。Chinese pinyin is useful for learning the pronunciation of Chinese characters. 一般来说，一个汉字代表一个音节。Generally speaking, one Chinese character, 汉字, corresponds to one syllable, 音节。我们看一下例子。Let's look at an example. 你好, hello. 你好 consists of two syllables. 你 and 好。A syllable is generally composed of an initial, a final, and a tone. An initial is generally the first consonant in a syllable. In Chinese, the initial is called 声母. In 你好, 呢 and 呵 are called initials.声母。In Chinese, the final is called 韵母。In 你好 ,yi and ao are finals, 韵母。In Chinese, a tone is called 声调。In the word 你好The tone is represented by this symbol on the finals. Please read after me. 你好。Now let's do a recapitulation of Chinese pinyin. A Chinese character, 汉字, can be represented by a syllable, 音节。A syllable is generally composed of an initial, 声母, a final, 韵母, and a tone, 声调. In our next lesson, we will learn about Chinese initials, 声母. Stay tuned. Goodbye. 再见.